Top 11 small SEO tools to rank up your blogs. Running a website is never easy and requires a lot of effort. If you want to promote your business through your website, then you have to stay on top of the search engines. Small SEO, search engine optimization, tools play one of the most important roles in ensuring this and can make your efforts of running the website much more of a payoff at the end of the day. Your content will decide your rank on search engines. Hence, you will have to write effective and unique content that will help your website to achieve a better rank. There are a number of other elements that also make a site flawless and effective when it comes to SEO. SEO helps businesses widen their reach, target more prospects, and optimize their online presence in a result-driven manner. Successful SEO is not about tricking Google, it's about partnering with Google to provide the best search results for Google users. For this, you can easily find different small SEO tools that will help you through these elements to boost the rankings of your site. Here's the best SEO tools every SEOer should know. Number one, plagiarism checker. If you want to boost your website's rank with your content, then you will have to keep it unique. Copied content will only degrade the reputation of your content, and ranking will be adversely affected. Plagiarism is not always intentional, as sometimes you may write fresh content, but the same content is already available on the web. In that case, plagiarism checker will let you know the uniqueness of your content. This is one of the most popular SEO tools among bloggers and online markets. 2. Alexa rank checker. You can use this small SEO tool to check the ranking of your blog provided by Alexa.com. This website will let you know the popularity of your website among the users. The ranking provided by this tool is based off their specific country and also globally. This is one of the best tools to compare your website with other websites on the basis of performance. Number 3, keyword suggestion tool. As you know that keywords make most of the base of the content, keywords decide whether your content will trend in search engines or not. This will suggest you relevant keywords that you can use in your content. Number 4, domain authority is used to predict how the website will perform on the search engine. This small SEO tool is fast and smooth and will serve the purpose for you. Number 5, page authority checker. Page authority checker is very similar to domain authority checker. The only difference is that domain authority tells you how well your website will perform on search engines, whereas page authority checker will let you know how powerful your content is. Check your URL here on this tool for effective content. Number 6, monitoring your backlink profile is really important when it comes to ensuring a better ranking of your website/blog on the search engine. Hence, it is always advised to track your backlink profile with regular intervals. The results can further your use of SEO. Number 7, as the word suggests, article rewriter will just rewrite an existing article. This tool will use different phrases and words at the place of existing phrases and words to create some kind of uniqueness in the content. Number 8, meta tags generator/analyzer. Meta tags generator will generate meta tags for your webpage, which comes handy in improving your search rankings, whereas meta tags analyzer will provide you with a complete analysis of the meta tags present on your webpage. Number 9, keyword density checker. You will have to keep many factors in mind while using keywords, and keyword density is among those factors. The keyword will be a determining factor when it comes to SEO techniques to rank on the first page. There should neither be a scarcity nor an overflow, and the keyword density checker will help you with this flow. The keywords used in the content should look natural and retain the sense of a sentence as well as the entire article. Number 10, ranking your content mainly depends upon the keywords that are used throughout the content. You should use trending keywords in your content if you want to make it trend on search engines. You can also use this to check the rankings, which is another perk with this small SEO tool. Number 11, you must understand about a number of small SEO tools that can help promote your website on search engines. There are some other tools as well, which can be really handy in improving your ranking. Check out Keyword Position Checker, Word Counter, Link Analyzer, Page Size Checker, and so on. Final word. When it comes to building a website, small SEO tools can really come in handy as they improve the efficiency of your content as well as save you a lot of time. These tools are recommended to every blogger as well as every online marketer. Joining SEO course will help you understand the practical execution of these tools in the most efficient and result-driven manner possible. Still have any doubts about how to use SEO for boosting online presence for your site? Write us in the comments below.